for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.